It's a more serious song now. It's a song about a First World War hero who was not decorated for the simple reason, or for one very good reason, that his heroism, and it was real heroism in my opinion, was displayed in his fight against the First World War. His name was John McLean. He was a Glasgow school teacher. Tell me where you're gone, lad, and who you're gone to meet. I'm headed for the station that's in Buchanan Street. I'll join 200,000 that's there to meet the train that's bringing back to Glasgow our own dear John McLean. Domine, Domine, there was nane like John McLean, the fighting Domine. Tell me where he's been, lad, why has he been there? They've had him in the prison for preaching in the square. For Johnny held a finger at all the ills he saw. He was right side o' the people, he was wrong side o' the law. Dominie, Dominie, there was nane like John McLean, the fighting Dominie. Johnny was a teacher in one of Glasgow schools. The golden law was silence, but Johnny broke the rules. For a world of social justice, young Johnny couldn't wait. He took his chalk and easel to the men at the shipyard gate. Dominie, Dominie, there was name like John McLean, the fighting Dominie. The leaders of the nation made money hand or fist, be grinding down the people with a fiddle and the twist. Aided and abetted with a preacher and the press, John called for revolution and he called for nothing less. Dominie, Dominie, there was name like John McLean, the fighting Dominie. The bosses and the judges united as one man, for Johnny was a menace to the 1418 plan. They wanted men for slaughter and the fields of armateers. John called upon the people to smash the profiteers. Dominie, Dominie, there was name like John McLean, the fighting Dominie. They brought him to the courtroom in Edinburgh town, but still he didn't cower, he firmly held his ground, and stoutly he defended his every word and deed. 5 years it was his sentence in the jail in Peterhead. Dominie, Dominie, there was name like John McLean, the fighting Dominie. 7 months he lingered in prison misery, till the people rose in fury in Glasgow and Dundee. Lloyd George and all his cronies were shaken to the core. The prison gates were opened and Johnny's freedom swore. Dominie, Dominie, there was nane like John McLean, the fighting Dominie.